like so long ago since they were tiny little eggs.
And it's a train.
No, doll, that was just an aftershock.
My egg! Oh,
don't worry, eggs.
I'm coming. Everything's fine, folks. No need to panic.
What exactly is an aftershock, Mr. Conductor?
Well, buddy, after that big earthquake we had a few days ago, there are often a few smaller quakes that happen.
That's it, folks. If you love us, we'll be a subscribe.com. Goodbye. Woo!